So this poem is called Womanhood, and it's written from the perspective of women who are captured and sold for sex and for their organs. Womanhood. I float like Ophelia, drowned in the poison of love, stone-cold eyes mourning blood-drained heart, while organs await their auction. Sans breasts, ovaries, hair, uterus, am I still a woman?